At least two confirmed tornadoes were localized to the Keys and southwest Miami-Dade, but thunderstorms were enough to do some serious damage in Broward as well.
Only lasted about 30 seconds. We right away checked to see if anything happened to the house, and nothing. There was just nothing. Just the tree went over, and there's a root along the edge there, lifted the fence a